From overnight, a driver is in the hospital after a serious crash in Springfield. Officials say the man in his late 20s hit a concrete barrier on State Route 72, just under 70, around 11:30 last night. Now, the driver was trapped in the vehicle for about a half hour. After he was eventually freed from the wreckage, he was taken to Miami Valley Hospital. Investigators say they are now looking at drunk driving as a possible cause in this case.